But how am I supposed to play music if my iPhone doesn't even hold CDs?